how do you hold space for so many people without losing yourself or losing your center?
Well, there is nobody at home here. See, a mirror can reflect any number of images, but nothing sticks to it. If mirror starts sticking to images, then it cannot be a mirror. So, your mind is a mirror, your consciousness is just a mirror. And if it remains a mirror, it can reflect anybody and can answer anything or anyone.